Entaro Adun, Executor. Your defense of Antioch has restored my faith in the Templar caste. I admit the Tassadar's desertion had shaken my faith.
Indeed, Aldaris. I would hope that the Judicator would put more faith in their Templar brethren.
Tassadar, where have you been?
Be silent, Judicator. There is no time to waste. I have much to tell you. As you know, the Zerg vanished after the fall of the Terran world of Tarsonis. And though the Conclave bid me return home, I was compelled to remain. A powerful psionic call drew my attention to a remote barren world named Char. Apparently the call was answered by others as well. For upon Char, I encountered those who were once our brethren. The Dark Templar.
Consorting with the Fallen Ones is heresy!
Enough! Hear me, Executor, for I have learned much from the Dark Templar prelate, Zeratul. The Overmind controls its minions through agents called Cerebrates. Strike down the Cerebrates, and the swarms will surely fall.
Executor, Tassadar may be right. If you can keep the Zerg occupied, my force may be able to penetrate their perimeter and slay the Abomination.
I pray we can trust you, Tassadar. Already I can sense the taint of the Fallen One's influence on your mind. You must return to Ire at once.
My concern is for the safety of Ire, not the judgments of the Conclave. I will return when the time is right.
Executor, we are in position. I await your orders. I will remain behind and observe the effects of our attack. Return to the Citadel. I shall notify you when the brood becomes erratic.